plus 2 business max unit 2 x is 2.5. Integrate the following with respect to x. Integral e power ax into dx equal to e power ax divided by a plus c is the integration formula. So, the first question for x into e power minus x. So, x is tani function, e power minus x is tani function, run to multiply. So, apart from integration by parts in that use panamo. So, this is integrate panamo. Integral x into e power minus x into dx. So, if we have to do so, this u, we have x. So, u equal to x. Next, mixture is dv. In the x, we have to do dv equal to e power minus x into dx. So, the integration by parts formula is integral u into dv equal to uv minus integral v du. This is the formula. Say right, this first time we differentiate du. The differentiate u differentiate du, x differentiate dx, du by dx in that level, that's the poor. Differentiate u differentiate with respect to x and normal du by dx. So x differentiate panna 1. So in the dx then the pakkam poi nammalku eppadi maarudhu du du equal to dx nu maarudhu. So adutathu namakku v venum, v naka idu integrate pananum. So appa integral dv equal to integral e power minus x into dx. So integral dx ngiradhu x, adhe maari integral dv ngiradhu verum v equal to e power ax na parunga x oda coefficient keela varudhu inga x oda coefficient minus 1 appa e power minus x divided by minus 1 plus c ingiradhu nama inga poda thevala inga potukalam so v ingiradhu idu so appa idala nama use pannana namakku enna agudhunaka integral u badala x dv ingiradhu vandu inga nama eduthukkuma e power minus x into dx equal to u into v u ingiradhu x. So, v is equal to minus, so this is equal minus e power minus x equal. Appa minus, multiply e power minus x, minus integral v du, v is equal to minus e power minus x, minus minus plus I, appa e power minus x, du is equal to du is equal to dx, into dx. Appa, so minus x, e power minus x. So e power minus x integrate pannona again nammalku minus e power minus x da or ekku integrate pannadhu inga irukku appa minus e power minus x plus c da idu integrate pannom appadinaaka so e power minus x rendralin common ah veliye eduthitingnaaka minus e power minus x veliye eduthitingnaaka ulla x plus 1 plus c appadi nammalku irukum. Then, the first sum answer is minus e power minus x into x plus 1 plus c. That is the first sum answer. So, u eduthirukom, eppadi dv eduthirukom, edha differentiate pannum, edha integrate pannum appadingiradhu idhula paathinga ungalukku theliva theriyum. Idha integration by parts appadingira formula. Adha use panni nama indha sum answer kandupidichachu. Indha video ungalukku pidichirundhadu appadinaaka இது தொடர்பாக உங்கள் மேக்ஸெல்லாம் நீங்கள் நல்லா தெரிஞ்சுக்கிறோம் அப்படின்னாக்கா இந்த சேனலை சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்கள் இந்த வீடியோ பிடிஞ்சிருந்ததுன்னா லைக் பண்ணுங்கள்.